Hi there, Optimal Salespeople. Today's tip is prep your expert. Two things that are important about this. Number one, that you have a plan for how you're going to use that expert on the sales call. So that's first, is have a plan of how you're going to use them. Secondly, make sure that the expert understands the plan. And I think a really good rule for an expert is that they only speak when you give them permission to speak. The problem with experts is they know so much and they spill their information in inappropriate ways. It might take you 2 or 3 months to get to a certain point in a selling situation, and they can mess it up for you in about 30 seconds by saying the wrong thing at the wrong time. So today's tip is prep the expert. Make sure you have a plan for how you're going to use them, and make sure that they understand the plan and are willing to follow your direction when they're on the sales call.